87, second last year, from Leningrad, Larissa Selezneva and Oleg Makarov.
Very powerful skaters, these two. Beautiful double axel there. And very interpretive.
So often the short program, or original as it now is, has been their downfall, left themselves too much to do in the long, but that's not going to be the case this time, I fear.
Very nice spiral sequence, that. Well, a very good star lift there, also into a cartwheel exit. This is their last element, beautifully done, their step sequence.
Well, it's been a very high standard, the original programme in the pairs competition, the highest I can remember in European competition.
5.6.
The marks, 5.6 up to 5.8, the best so far. Those for the elements. Quite right, too. Faultless performance. And you can't fault them for presentation either. On 5.5. Now, no 5.5s here. Right up to 5.9. 5.6 up to 5.9 from the Soviet judge. And they know where their top skaters are. So going into the free, it's Selezneva and Makarov who lead. And it's Soviets first, East Germans second, and Soviets third.